After you realized the paperwork system for the work orders was so screwed up that you had accidentally approved two fire trucks that didn't actually have working water pumps. Realizing this, by the way, because my client exposed the fire department's bureaucratic mess to the public. After you realized this, you felt the best usage of your time would not be to go back and fix the system in an effort to prevent the death of more innocent people. You thought the first thing you should do was look into my client's job application and resume, even though he had already been working for the department for 4 years.
That may be what it looks like.
I'm sorry, sir. It's a simple question. Which did you look into first? The work order system that had just caused the death of two innocent people? Or a 4-year-old job application of an employee that had just publicly humiliated you? And I remind you, sir, that you're under oath.
I guess the application was first.
No further questions, Your Honor.